Cheers go up as gay couples like Michael Snell and Stephen Bridges tie the knot under Maine's new gay marriage law.
This is awesome. Very appreciative.
This was the catalyst that made us decide to do it tonight and be part of history.
Do you, Michael, take Stephen to be your...
Licenses were issued at the stroke of midnight. A city spokeswoman said that 14 couples received marriage licenses, and five of them married on the spot.
Things that normal couples take for granted, not normal, but straight couples take for granted, like, you know, power of attorney or medical rights or decisions, I won't have to worry about running around trying to find that piece of paper.
Gay marriage was already legal in a half dozen states, such as New York, Massachusetts, and Connecticut, plus the District of Columbia. But those laws were either enacted by lawmakers or through court rulings. Voters in Maine, Maryland, and Washington State approved gay marriage in November, making them the first states to do so by popular vote. The new law is already in effect in Washington State, while Maryland's goes into effect in a few days, January 1st, 2013. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.